It's that time again. Next shift is starting soon. I need you to do a few things while I give the rest of the crew the morning safety briefing and discuss the day's activities. First, the supply boat is coming today. We'll use the crane on the northeast corner of the rig. Inspect the rigging on the north platform to make sure it's in working order. Second, ops will be tripping pipe later today. Check the fall harnesses on the rig floor. If you see any damage, take the harness out of service. While you're there, inspect the fire extinguisher on the outside of the control room. I think it's due for inspection. Finally, the previous shift didn't finish repairing the ROV robotic arm. Go to the maintenance area on the northwest platform and finish the job.